all factions, you can get repair field on your Seraphim SEU.
System
and repair the GCs with that.
Nice. Lag. And that was a fart. Sorry.
Yeah, again. What the hell? And it is you.
Is it?
Yeah, it is.
Let's see the next thing. And I'm gonna save Unity here and let's cut down. Stink. Okay, here we go.
Right.
I don't know how to try this though. Oh shit, I did something wrong. Accidentally upgraded one to tier 3 already.
No. Been there, done that several times.
System enabled.
Huh, what the hell? Oh my god. This rushing is a season.
What the fuck with the mantis? It's a good way to get killed today if there are good ships or bombers. Well, I'm interested to see what this does, but I don't think it's a good strategy unless you go after the nuke. Like, how is that going to kill me?
But am I upgrading one to T3 again? Gosh fucking damn it. Oh no, I'm not. I just have
just
no more.
Start upgrading all of them and then pause. Dude?
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention, whatever. No big deal. Don't have 2-1 units. Who cares?
Your hives. Take care. Oh yeah, look, Blue is running away because of bombers. If you get gunships at this point, that's really painful. You're looking for bombers.
Yeah, he lost one ACU.
No, he
still
has 4. Too bad.
But is he making anything in his base?
Commander under attack.
Yeah, we good one.
He's happy,
Jesus Christ, something about it.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, it's too busy. Right.
Commander under attack.
The other one is trying the same thing, what are they doing?
Huh?
Yeah, the dark grey one, also, not the green grey one.
Yeah.
Oh, well, that defense is a good offense, right?
Wait, you said it the wrong way around to say it the wrong way around.
No. Yes. What? That's the right way around, right?
Yeah, but it's not the Cedric way.
Because I learned that in Total War now. No, this Because I always have a good offense because of my good defense. That's why I kind of always turn around. Because in Total War, I always, like, the AI tends to, like, some AIs are really aggressive. And then it's just better to hole up in your castle because the siege is, your defense gives you such a boost, actually. And, yeah, when they come and attack you, it's like, they lose a lot of units, and then if you just counter-attack right after, such a boost. I'm not doing any fucking remotely useful. I'm kind of tired. There's a girl coming in an hour, and I still have to eat. German girl left. Sad face. How's your role life?
You know I'm recording this video right now.
Oh, are you? Well then. What do you mean? We weren't talking about real life. I'm talking about the girls in FAF. Are you also recording my face, by the way?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You can call your channel Fancy FAF Players. Fancy Ass FAF Players. For short, FAF. Right? I don't know how genius that is. Can you fucking concentrate on the commander, please? Thank you. Okay, here we go. Boom.
Oh yeah, right, these transports already come out of the stage. I guess it's the same 200? No, what?
Well, the thing, he has 3 maxes more now, so...
Nah, but this is... it's a bad idea, I think. Those 3 maxes don't do that much, and you're out of range of the hive there. What this does do is that you get a pile of mass from killing the incoming units that your teammates don't get. But once there is a lot of shit coming in, your teammate speedies are not going to help you. And especially if you get longer range units, once there is tier 3 and tier 4, you will get 3 lanes worth of units coming to your PDs. And this extra mass is not going to help you enough there.
Building myself a base of dynamite.
Oh jeez, Getty the building already. Please.
Don't force your Sarah religion on me.
This is actually kind of stupid to work with. He's stealing mass from, for instance, the 1400 in their team. you have here is use an auto overcharge.
Yeah. On the mind, but...
yeah, that was just a nice auto overcharge as well.
Yeah, more energy. Can you fucking focus on the unit, like, biting your fucking feet? Neck. Defend these fuckers. They're getting damaged. And... poof!
Good.
Now I'm practicing all these.
Cheese?
Yeah, wait, what do I do?
Well, you go to the water and you make, maybe.
Okay.
Don't put the ACU in the water, though. So I'm fully for the ACU. I'm starting to spam stuff now, because I'm upgrading my last max.
Isn't it better to send some engineers in?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna get my ACU here.
But keep in mind that if you're building ship in your base with pile of pipes on it, and you just have one anti there and you're stalling, then
sure. Oh damn. So much air, and I need to run T1 PD. Very briefly. And they're under my shield, the fucker.
Doing another excursion with this ACU? What the hell? Ah, I guess he was tired of other guys stealing all his mods.
Our red guys, our red guys are moving in trouble. Sure, I could see. It's fun how you are worried about talking about a vacation on, like, something insecure, but then say over Skype, do you have some E? Which in the drug world is short for do you have some ecstasy? But hey. What? You could use fat analogies to sell drugs.
I'm surprised I'm overflowing miles. Is it somebody else that's overflowing that's causing me to overflow or what's happening?
No, I'm all P3 now.
System enabled.
willpower.
Yeah. What happened to the button? It just gets pulled at the bottom.
It's a UI mod.
Right.
Check! Check makes the forward face now.
Oh, there's
that good.
Yeah, no, there's a good one. Yeah. The effect of the defeat going down.
That's kind of the wrong thing to make Salem's with.
Salem's?
Like
alright.
Cybern Destroyer.
Ah, well, whatever.
Well, I guess you can make some cruisers for good weather or something.
Oh, I can also make destroyers. Just go over to the base and just kind of put them on land, I think.
The
Jeff
destroyers have
a little
short
range. I'll just make T3 battleships, goddamn. Stop me. Good. Shouldn't. Really wait a long time until you start building defenses, though I'm kind of profiting of your defenses, I guess. I don't know, another building up. Yeah, if you make cruisers on the other side of the islands, and you like stop the fucking income, just I mean,
the transports are unkillable with the current settings. The old default settings have the transports killable in this game mode. I'm still throwing it down in the lobby. Oh shit, I didn't make any RT. Did you make RT? Good juice.
Ah, oh, shit. Flowing. I can make some more useful. Are you shield disruptors? Are they borrowing you?
Yeah. I will let you.
I think the build rate of Navy Explorer or something? I don't remember them being Navy.
No, but you have lost Dolph.
No, I'm not. Fuck off.
You're not Moss Dolph?
No.
Uh-huh. Ah, yeah, but that's not as far as I wanted to be detected. Oops. Is that... Oh, third... Wait, what?
I'm lagging.
It's the one that's already dead.
What? Yeah, maybe just left again.
Oh, I still have it.
Look at that!
Oh, I'm dead.
Well, I'm soon, but not yet. I'm gonna see three more navigators. I'm gonna have some T3 in this game. I think a lot of moss. You do still get like moss from enemy units, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, so. I ordered my most right naval, like naval factory is due to go to T3, and I see that it's going to T3, but like I'm looking at it and it's building a ship. Is it bug out or what the fuck is happening?
Well, if it's building a ship, it's not going to cancel building a ship.
No, because it says here, Factory Naval Factory HQ upgrade, and I see the bar going up.
Rocket! More death throws?
Oh, and now it's a brain. Oh.
Well, look, there is a Death Star already killing Dark Blue Space.
No, those are friendly, right?
But, don't tip off your cruisers. First, make a pile, otherwise, we will have to find it.
Yeah. Can I just make drones and reclaim the enemy base?
Yeah, except that they will anti enemies mostly.
Right. Oh, and just have to reclaim your base.
The base is dead, and you can go reclaim their dead bases. Or dead bases. So.
Now let's get there.
The reclaim of our dead experimentals, by the way. Don't forget about those.
Never mind. They're really coming up. Come on, die. Where are you building? No, don't build Sam's. What? Wrong. I'm thinking
about it.
Yeah, true, but I'm on the front line. So the wall, the compass wall. Okay, cool.
Like
Yeah, I can't reach the destroyers.
Okay, are you ready to go rain some havoc on Blue's base? Because he's building a build power there, I think he's on to the game.
Oh, if you read a tiny bit, my techie bonus will be ready, so... But sure, yeah, we can already start the game.
It's a battleship or a battlecruiser? Battleship, right?
Battleship, yeah.
Okay,
of course. Oh god. Yeah, I've not done it for 10. I should be careful with my base, don't you?
Mana, yes, yes! Not that range! That range!
Oh yeah, what's the range
on it? I mean, now I can, like, already...
Well, remember.
I can fire on your entire base, basically.
Remember!
Yeah,
The range of the unit!
What do you mean 100 range of the unit?
Oh my god! Don't you know how to get the range of a unit?
No.
Select the unit. Hover over it with the mouse. To show you. And if it doesn't select the factory, and hover over the build icon.
Oh my god, fuck. Oh my god, Jesus Christ. Yes. Yes.
Target the more
no.
Air shields with your
here. Oh my god, you fucking horrible shit. Come on, just go straight. Go straight. There is a gap. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I hate this game. Okay,
that's where all
Jesus
APM went.
Good. Keep in this ship. We need any cruiser anymore. No. Good. Go here. The second one's already ready.
God damn it, I have too many OP units. What is this? No, I didn't get this issue, baby. I think he's about to be solid though. Oh, come on! What? Oh yeah, totally.
Oh, chemicals. It's still being stopped.
Can we get cruisers a bit closer? Then they also provide tactical defense for my vessel. What's that? Ah, it's a Billy, right?
Make more of this company.
Oh, he gifted his base? What?
Our red guy is in trouble. We need trouble. I can't catch this guy in defense yet.
I have no like 4 XP.
Oh my god, these battleships, these guys are living. Oh wow. You fly. Nice. It's two down, two to go. Oh, but I'm gonna die at this rate. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me.
They're on the blue team. That's what we're doing.
I see. Team.
Whee! Oh, they're getting our price threats. We already killed ours. Oh wow, there are like two monkeys like behind the shit in the base there. Naval supremacy in this one.
Yes. We make our own map and then claim to be the best ones in them. Good.
We would never do that.
Okay. Yeah, if you alt F4 out of the game, you don't get the score board. You have to press. Oh, you have a good webcam or good lighting. Bam, you almost look cinematic.
What good lighting? Seriously. Of course I look cinematic!
Oh man.